here to talk about just to make the intro for today. I don't know how long this video is going to be. I think it's going to be 2 hours long. The drive is 2 hours long, but I won't make it 2 hours long. I put like the best bits into it, like funny bits of sank into it. I don't know yet. So this video may be a bit later than normal because I'm going out tomorrow whilst I'm recording this. So Saturday, I'm going out on Sunday, so may not be up on Tuesday. I don't know, but I'm sorry if it's not. Just saying it now. So I will be back once we are gonna head off. And I hope we have enough. I have enough memory for this. Okay, guys, it looks like we are heading off. It's gonna be so fun. So I don't know what I'm gonna do for the editing part of this, but we have to be in a line for one thing. So I'm just gonna follow these guys because I have no clue where I am heading off to. God, so much lag. I can't even see what they're up to. Do you stop at red lights? I'm just going to follow. Come on, shift gears. Get up the hill. Get up the damn hill. But I gotta concentrate where I'm going, and I hope I do have enough memory for this whole journey. This is gonna be fun. I got sneezed. I got a sneeze. Trying to type around my microphone, not easy to do. Down gears. You got the lights on, don't put the lights on. And there's a crash. It's down gears a bit. guys, just pay no attention to my mini map because we are just gonna follow the sea. Where's he going? I'm just gonna follow the one in ahead because it's more better. So let's try and stay close, but not too close. I'm sorry if there's like any moments where there's nothing going on. It's got no clue where I'm going. I've looked away for a minute. Come on, get closer to the sea. Which lane are you going in? Okay, this lane. So we're meeting the, what's it called? We're meeting someone in Edinburgh. So we're making a quick detour to Edinburgh and then we'll be on our proper routes down to, I have no clue where. That's where I am, just going to follow the CEO, the convoy leader, change his name. So, I can't remember when I last played this, but it looks like, I don't know when I last played it, but now I use cheat engine to get a bit of money and quite in some levels, because one thing, I needed this paint job, second thing, I wasn't making any money, so I was just doing jobs every bit of the, I was getting bored, so I just got this, I just cheated in some money. Some levels so I could get the company paint job and all that. But where's the person behind me go? Now you're very good at driving. Please don't rain now, it's going to rain, isn't it? It's going to be fun. I can't even look away for a minute or I'll crash into the CEO. And he said he was going to watch us, like do the like a driving test sort of thing. I hope he doesn't do it. I nearly need to turn this pin off on my phone, like the password at the moment. Okay, looks like we're approaching Edinburgh. I just want to follow the mini map. I'm so used to looking at the mini map. Looks like my nut. Shop's are going down. Too fast? No. But I am getting quite a lot of lag. Lag city. God, why is there so much lag? And we are now in Edinburgh. I curbed it. It looked like we're going in here. Do the left. I actually lost him. And to the left. Straight ahead? Yeah, straight ahead. Change. So I have no clue where we're going to head off now, but I think we're just going to stay here for a bit. So I think I may cut here and join back once we are going to stop, reverse. Oh, I don't like reversing. Yeah, I'm gonna make a cut here, and hopefully we'll be back when and his trailer's gone. Yeah, I'll be back once we are all ready to go. Okay, it looks like they're driving off, but I don't know where to. Oh, turn. I'm just gonna stop right here or somewhere. Yeah, it's just stopped there. Just turn my phone back on. Gotta get that settings. Okay. I'm back. Don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna follow. I'm just going to drive around so I don't disconnect. Actually, you know, in the bottom right hand corner, I don't know if that comes up on film. I know it comes up in video, in game whilst I'm playing, but I don't know if it comes up in recording. Yes, I'm going back to the hotel. Board. Shut up. I'm here. I'm just gonna get in the way properly. So let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna be back once we actually gonna do something. Well, it looks like we're trying to park up to take a picture, but it's not working. trying to get into this tight, like a small area. Might have been better if we went into like a little, like a bigger spot, but it's not working. So I'm probably going to be back once we've got this all set up and parked up and whatever. So I'll be back once that is guys, we are all parked up and we are just going to need some of those to get ready. By the time I bail it all parked up, game, but I hope that's that. You gotta use that again, okie dokie. slash drink. A Coke slash drink. If one day I'll show you how I made the slush drink. This is like the first, I think it's the first convoy that's that the RTS has actually done. We've had one planned, but something always happens to the CEO, so he can be able to join, and he's the leader, and he has all the destinations. Looks like we're going to the port, but I don't know where we're going after this. So I'm better off just following these guys. take a detour. Oh, engine here instead now. Okay. So it looks like this is the end of the convoy. That took way too long to begin. Looks like Nick had a little trouble with his engine. Kicked again. Screw you. Okay, I'm gonna try and reconnect again.